Hi guys, welcome back to Zwift. Welcome back to stage 7 of the Tour de Zwift. And we're at Richmond. Yay! The Richmond roller coaster. Whee! So this is basically a little bit downhill and then up, three times before we get to the flat. So it's going to be a smash fest. That I'm going to promise on that first two climbs for sure. And then it's, for me, it's holding on for dear life on all of them. Because I'm not totally recovered yet from the flu. But we'll see how it goes this time. I was pretty optimistic after the last session, in stage 6. But this is a different beast. I have done this before. And it's shocking how fast it is in the first part with those two hills. Back to back, so you need to do a lot of sprinting power, and I'm not sure if I have that, but we'll see how it goes. Thank you guys for sticking with me all through my illness. Thank you for the likes, the comments down under my last video, and I hope that I can entertain you in this one too. And I'll see you on the other side of this ride. Race, whatever. Let's see if I can survive the third one. Guys, huh. Oh, what was that? Another coffee break. I'm tempted. Won't do it. Tempted though. Thank you. Yeah. Almost there. Whew. Oh, hello, sweet. There you go. So, Mr. van der Eekhout took all the jerseys. Man, he was so quick. It's insane. Ah. Oh, here we go. Okay, yeah, and right. There we go. Where were the hills? All right, guys. So, not better, but getting better, definitely getting better. So here we go. Start pretty hard. Then the first climb, that was as expected, a sprint uphill, unrelenting. And then the downhill a bit, but so short. And then the second uphill with even higher watts, insane. Then we tried to catch some people, that succeeded, and this was catching people, the Belgian guy, for instance. And then it was the third uncategorized climb, which I hate, but I kept in the group, so that was good. Then some attacks went, then the group came together until the end. Basically, there was a small attack here, but this is the end with the sprint. I got ninth, so that was pretty good. 186 BPM. Ooh, not good. too high. But anyways, yeah, it's okay. I'm not unhappy with this. So anyways, guys, I hope you liked it, because it was pretty good. And I will do more of these. thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Help me to get to the 1,000. It's getting a little bit slower right now with the subscriptions, but if you can, please do help me out with the subscription. It's free. So please do help a fella out. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I see you in the next wild attack. Bye-bye.